that we'd like to highlight. Vu, I'm going to throw it over to you. I can appreciate how vast Department of Justice is, the FBI, the Marshal Service, DEA, et cetera, et cetera. Can you give us an example of one program that you'd like to highlight as you all are on this this journey, if you will?
So I'm taking the holistic view, Luke. So first, mm-hmm. unifying our identity management program, because in reality, we are an organization of about 160,000 user, to include federal and contractor, across over 40 components. So it's important for us to have a way to standardize and track the department's digital identity and be able to tie back to every single person or user within our environment. And then secondly, we are augmenting our endpoint asset management solutions to integrate it with a real-time detection and response automation, because this will help our SOC or enable our SOC in threat hunting and responding to the ongoing threats. And by combining these capabilities together, by leveraging the Zero Trust Broker to serve as the policy enforcement point, is the third focus of our strategies. So ultimately, our strategy is about authenticated identity with active monitoring. And that is the model that the department is working towards, mm-hmm. while continuing the support of the DOJ mission.